Hello and welcome back to this Let's Play.
May the Mother of Silence bless our works and guide
God.
Our
God. How did you not notice that?
They wiped us all out 20 years ago.
And before then, the witch.
I completely it is a disgust.
Freezing him wasn't a bad idea.
Had to play his part as it has been forwarded.
Oh. Let's think about this.
As it has been forwarded.
May the Mother of Silence bless our.
Oh, okay, I got one. Yes, keep rolling very slowly. Interesting. Oh, okay, that's not a chandelier.
You free me. Free me.
That's an odd cargo they have in these cages. I wonder what would happen if they got loose.
You gonna attack me?
You're gonna die.
Yep. Well, as long as you take out all the mages, I don't really care. So while the stone is absolutely shit, I will admit the fact that you don't get experience from killing enemies does make it conducive to a stealth gameplay. What? Oh yes, please come up one by one. Oh, yes.
off.
What? These are not goblin tunnels. What are you talking about? What? I see. Once you stop climbing the ladder, you become part of the ladder, so I can just hit you. This isn't nearly as funny as kicking them off, but it's more efficient. What just happened? Did I kill them all? I thought Whirlwind Attack was going to be a lot more fun than this. Oh yeah, this is a hole getting kicked down.
You won't make it.
Oh no! Is this thing too narrow to kick somebody down? Oh no! That's not good at all.
Show some skill.
Oh no! I think I gotta knock him down with my staff. What? How did that kill you? Okay. Somebody aggroed?
Come back here and fight like a man. You can't hide forever. Stop right there, or it gets ugly. Go to his left.
Characters like a source of perpetual motion.
Go to his left. I need backup.
You're not dead? No, not yet. Not yet. points. Anything more I want? Lightning bolt. Sprint foe. That might be useful. Cause your health to regenerate. Oh. Why can't she help me? Okay, let's start from this side. How do you even get up to that part of the ship? Oh yeah, I've gotta kill that guy fast. Come on, I'm still here. You can come over here and kick a boomerang. You don't have the magic kick of the gods like I do. Oops.
Don't try to run. You're a dick.
There we go.
The approach should be clear. Your pretty little friend can come on board without becoming a pretty little pincushion.
I'll just lower the pretty little gangplank then.
Sereth.
Liana and her wizards? An escort quest, huh?
Astonishing, Sereth. I'll free the crew and get the ship ready to sail. Just keep those monsters from getting on board.
They won't get past me.
Well, I could use
a showing
Ballista,
off for
but...
the other pretty girl, are we?
I could use the ballistas.
I'll get us moving if you keep them off the ship. Guard the gangplank. They're coming. Sereth, stop them.
Looks like the necromancers found reinforcements. At least they can only come at you one at a time.
What are you doing?
Sereth, be careful. You'll get cut off.
For once she has the right idea.
We're almost ready to sail. Just a little longer.
Easy for her to say.
For Stonehenge!
Come on! There we go. Are you fucking kidding me?
Before I kill you.
Get away from me.
Oh. I don't know how that angle worked, but... No, please move. You're in kicking range.
Show some skill, bitch.
Get out of my way.
Oh, I see. Oh, that's actually pretty cool. Okay. Some bloody cover.
You're astonishing, Seraph. I'll free the crew and get the ship ready to sail. Just keep those monsters from getting on board.
They won't get past me.
Showing off for the other pretty girl, are we?
So they'll slip and then I'll kick them in the water.
Looks like the necromancers found reinforcements. At least they can only come at you one at a time.
Show some skill before I die.
For once she had the right idea. Easy for her to say. Let's get moving. I can smell Arendt here. He's on his way.
We did it! On to the island! I wouldn't have thought. You're amazing.
I already knew that.
Targon, take care of the crew. Seraph and I will raise the anchor.
Your orders, milady.
Seraph, could you come with me? It's, important.
How are we gonna... I guess, no, she said that there was more. Is that the rudder?
I'm not good at this. Sarath, when my uncle died, I thought everything was lost. But somehow you managed to get the crystal, the boat. You saved us all. You saved me.
I feel nauseous. Wake me when it's over.
I just wanted to thank you again and to tell you that you've become very important to me.
I barely know you!
Oh, yes. Cast off then, Pterodon.
Can we get the boat moving? This cabin could use a breeze to clear the hot air.
Oh, shut up, you wass. I'm about out of time, so bye, everyone.